Yeah. 25-8, nigga, we do this shit. Ain't no breaks, nigga. Lay this shit. I am this shit, nigga. All that. Ain't call me young Nipsey, no. Rose Clico. Talking to my girl while your bitch give me deep though. Shooting at the world, dog, cause life is just a free throw. Shopping on Rodeo and some Dickies, that's my stilo. Played out pussy, please don't offer me no. If sex was a weapon, she could not kill a mosquito. Lil mama lost her grip, pastrami round her pee hole. Got too many miles, baby, that's a repo. Shorty's in denial, really tryna fuck with me though. I'm way out your league, so please excuse my ego. Diamonds on my Cuban link, my Rolex Presidencho. Penthouses and beach homes, Perrier and Patron. Told you way before about this baller shit I be on. Young Nipsey hustle ain't some shit that you should sleep on. Rich before rap, had to let the streets go. Faith in my transition, I knew I'd be back in beast mode. Catch a case, that's the tradition. Either that or six, believe no. Still somehow I understood that I could make the seed grow. And that one day that tree will bear fruit to feed my people. That one day is upon us, grab your fork, it's time to eat, bro. Slossin' that peso, rapper CEO. And if we all actors, I guess I'll be Al Pacino. And it was all laughter when they thought I was finito. It's not my Valentino, it's what I got up my sleeve, though. LAX to JFK, then on our way to Heathrow. At the Polo Lounge in Harris, sipping cappuccino, spending pounds. Every purchase, man, this feeling has no equal. If you come from where I come from, it's rare that you see folk that did it like I did it, but I do it cause we need more. Cuba Gooding Jr.'s killing with that submarine flow, like every man of honor had to conquer, rob the Negro. Like Ginger in Casino, or that runway light in the heat. That shadow in the grass when Vincent shot him off his feet. In other words, life is just a fight against your disbelief. That's why I'm screaming, I'm the greatest of all time, like Young Ali. Play Muhammad to these false prophets in this industry. But I'm just me, catch me cruising solo in my 2CB. ENC, wrap the Roosevelt with Rimpa smoking weed. TMZ, flashing lights like Kanye album number 3. But I'm gonna be from RSC to the day that I DIE. So I crank my beat and hit the gas on him. Gas on him, gas on him. Look, somehow I escaped the fate of this life I lead. Divorced the street, she tried to kill me and my wife to be. Black widow, silk sheets and a satin pillow. This California king loved you like a sack of Indo. Empty Patron bottles and a pack of Mentos. Master suite, refrigerator full of incidentals. Every day we have a ball like a blind bimbo. Talk to her like a shrinking fucker, like an info. And it can be as simple as it seems. If you never doubt yourself and learn from everything you've seen. No, wishing on a star can turn your life into a dream. You could walk on water, just don't look down at your feet. Look, told this world I was a star and I'm gonna need a stage. Cause life is short and talk is cheap, so fuck what people say. When I was 12, a crazy lady told me lead the way. I shed a tear cause it was real, swore to never stray. Now every second is a classic when nothing lasts. Gotta take a moment and appreciate the fact that this world is turning faster and faster. And once you felt the real, it's hard to tolerate the plastic. I ain't no Christian, ain't no Catholic, but I believe God gon' shine his light on everyone that never had shit. I need some answers to these questions that I'm asking. We used to be connected, who the bastards? We used to be respected, now they laugh. We've turned into possessions with no passion. How we go from the best to less than average? Who detached us? With no collective identity.
Yo.
It's every man for himself.
Me.
We need a black mafia.
Wait, look.
Ruthless crib on some stupid shit. To valet and that roof, Chris is some ruthless shit. I think too much TV is what ruins kids. When homosexual actors is they influences. We need community centers that teach the music biz. That way we learn to retain ownership on some Jewish shit. Don't take no handouts, you feel that it's more lucrative. And out of everything that I spoke, this the truest shit. You get a fuse long enough, you start abusing shit. She flipped the script and now your woman calling you a bitch. You got some problems in the house that only you can fix. And if you was a kid that grew up with it, even you would split. He told the world he was a star and he gon' need a stage. Cause life is short and talk is cheap, so fuck what people say. When he was 12, a crazy lady told him lead the way. He shed a tear cause it was real, swore to never stray.
Death is the destination we all share. No one has ever escaped it. And that is as it should be, because death is very likely the single best invention of life. It's life's change agent. It clears out the old to make way for the new. Right now, the new is you. But someday, not too long from now, you will gradually become the old and be cleared away. Your time is limited, so don't waste it living someone else's life. Don't be trapped by dogma, which is living with the results of other people's thinking. Don't let the noise of others' opinions drown out your own inner voice. And most important, have the courage to follow your heart and intuition. They somehow already know what you truly want to become. Everything else is secondary. Stay hungry, stay foolish. It was their farewell message as they signed off. And now, I wish that for you. Stay hungry, stay foolish. Thank you all very much.